Hi guys! Andrew's gone to the shop now. He's out of bounds, he's gone to the shop. Just before anybody says anything, where's Andrew? Where's he? Where is he? Blah blah blah. More shots, guys. Her name was Rio and she dances on that stand. From last week. Oh my god, I didn't take another thought. Got a question here for you. In order and around, what happened to the ship when they filmed it? What happened to it? I know the answer, but I'm not telling you. Her name was Rio and she dances on the stand. Off my coat, well it wasn't, but I've picked it off him and he's bogged off with it now. I want a decent coat jacket. In a relationship, guys, right, should you not share each other's stuff apart from the women's stuff, but coats and things, should you not share? Yeah, I agree. Claire Mousley, I hope you've done well for your crafting today. I've been thinking about you all day today. Just inbox me. I'm actually buying a candle off her on Thursday, because she's going to make one in special design for me with Hell's Up. I'm going to love it. I'll tell you something, I've had 6 cups of coffee today. Right, and after about an hour and a half sleep yesterday, seeing myself with thick menthols, I feel fucking brilliant today. I'll probably feel like shit tomorrow, but I'll feel fucking brilliant today. It's normally the case. Thing I tell you, doing it. And Paula, get your fucking act together, girl. Right? You and Mick should not live together. Even though when you've got a kid, you and Mick should not live together. You and Mick should have separate lives. Get Mick to come and stay in bed. Things might work out better. The trouble with sometimes relationships doesn't always work if you're moving too quick. But it worked with me and Andy. But if you argue all the time, it's not going to work. So let people do their own space. I let Andy do his own space. And I do my own space. That's how it works, guys, in a relationship. Trust each other. Trust. With a capital T. Right. Kiwi challenge tonight, guys. I'm actually Rachel, one of my YouTubers. I think I have a good idea, but I'll have to inbox you tomorrow. If I do a bit of a video, you'd take it off my YouTube. We'll have to do something together, link it all at once. I don't know how we're going to work that one out, but I think it'll be cool. This song we could go together. Oh, hang on, guys. Oh. mate. I actually need to blow somewhere, guys, so nature's calling, as Dougie would say. Right, be cool, be happy, stay tuned out, but rock to do. 1, 2, 1. Love you guys! Rock on!